Real, I'm mad. Who's when you scribble on your pad? Just cause that's where the chickens on your nest sizzle in your ass. You don't really get why I'm so pissed, understand this. I'm an artist, I'm sensitive about my shit. Alrighty. So last episode, what did we do? We got a character made, as you see. This is more than you and your entire building center and abusing what I call a real is coming from a student. Tell myself to use a poem as a who's the empty magazine. I seen a magazine, you see my trigger finger, then I started shooting. That was nicotine, I'm about to smoke them all. A journalist involved, you should have known my bitch. Okay. I'll get the garage key.
What's the matter? Lost your stick?
Oh, you want some of this?
Fuckers.
Please don't
ask
me, homie.
Ow, geez!
Right outside the cop station. Totally break into a cop car, you guys. That's Bobo's. I don't remember that one quite yet. I gotta go find Token and Tweak.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Shittywa.
You know you can die from a kitty twister?
Yes, you can. Wow.
Where's your leash, human dog?
The stick is ours!
The stick is ours.
Thank you.
this get.
If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age. I warn you, sir. If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age.
I really need to go get a... It's even better when you know it's coming. Oh, shit. Chidwa. Gumbos. Strap-ons.
The guide to South Park Wildlife, everything a hunter needs to know about the beasts of Central Colorado.
Got some things to sell, might help her hunt, interested?
Let's go.
than you. You gotta operate the easy way. But you made it in a sleepy way.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same.
That's just the way it is.
I saw two rats running around last time I was at Skeeter's bar. I'll probably still eat there.
I should just be able to look at it. I can't.
Hey. Over
here. Can you see me moving?
Oh, hi.
I can't. You've made it early. It's too mature for you.
What's up?
For you, that is.
One more field now, boy. shock the hell out of him. Damn it. Totally missed. Fuck! Why would you... Fucking died.
You're mine now.
Poor battery.
Stop it.
Why only 3 or 1 damage? It's kind of fucked. Fuck me, man. This is fucked.
Oh,
Little one, he's a fucking nightmare. Here we come. Red hair and my face painted.
These guys are gonna be better.
Messing on the police on his own. But I really ain't good. Scratch the scratch. Trying to swipe my bread stash. Okay, you niggas kill me, you're not, but I do vampire rip my shit. Cause you niggas feel me, surprised I got you right here with my shit. So you gotta be thankful to who? By the way, homie, what's the answer to you? I got that.
Body rolling round and round. We keep bumping, it's just bouncing up and down. So hypnotized, the
I will be. I'll stay. There it is.
Something about flipping off the principal.
No, Riggs, we can't. We gotta tell the principal. That means we gotta go into the school. That's gonna be fun.
Prepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragonshine.
Thank you.
where the hell are you going?
Gross. Sound up, Sergeant.
Hey, where the hell are you going? Hey, where the hell are you going?
You fight well, douchebag. But to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your fight. Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's balls, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's balls is not cool. Do you understand? All right, then let's begin your training. To conjure dragon shouts, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... dragon shout! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Find the freak... Hold! Hold! Don't be polite, dude. Just let it rip. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Find the frequency. Hold! Hold! My god, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last in our hour of need? Now let us try your skill on a real opponent.
Hey, Princess Kenny! Could you come here a sec? Shh, don't tell him. Okay. Just real quick, Princess Kenny. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something. All right, you two. Spar! Sir Douchebag, show Princess Kenny the magical powers I have taught you. Ha! That was fucking hilarious! Dude, that was fucking awesome! Oh, okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Kenny. That's all for now. Okay, but dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls, okay? Seriously. You have mastered dragon shouts. From now on, it will be easier for you. Kenny will assist you on your quest, douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax upon my throne.
Hey, stop!
Sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends.
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. Maybe you should see a doctor.
Thank you.
Every time I got the worst snuggie behind that building over there, it sucked. You're kind of creeping me out, dude.
There's this cool old dude who sells clothes on the other side of town.
I see only duff and gay.
Oh, please. You what are goth kid walks around in those clothes?
We don't hang with conformists. Go get the stuff to look like we do.
Craig, this is detention, okay? Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Now don't think your friends are gonna come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention. Now start doing your homework. Okay, I've got all the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime. Nobody's gonna save your ass today, Craig, okay?
Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m. Let me at him!
Oh, God damn it.
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
Intruder alert! Initiate security protocol! You missed!
Come quietly.
You're not going to get through this door. Okay, you might as well give up because I've hidden the key somewhere and you'll never find it in my office. Oh, damn it. Okay.
Unauthorized pedestrian!
Hey, what the fuck are you doing with this?
Ah!
Search him.
No, get away from me.
The protector of the brass key will never surrender.
Yeah!
I am just itching to use this referral slip. Returning fire! Let's see what you've got.
Heavy casualties out here.
Damn it, you hallway monitors need to stop playing around.
He's got the brass key. He's some kind of dragonborn.
Now look, this is detention time, not time to play Dungeons and Dragons. And besides, he's never going to get inside here because to open the door, you need the gold key. And the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key. Okay, which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
Here, guard the key. Forget the key. Protect the front lines.
Oh,